I'm Daniel Armbruster, and tonight's news to go. Students are moving back onto campus, and that's causing traffic problems in Fayetteville. If you're driving near the University of Arkansas this weekend, try and steer clear of Razorback Road and Cleveland. It's one of the places officers say you could run into backups. A former Fayetteville police officer accused of rape is now a sex offender, but he won't have to spend any time in jail. Jameson Stiles pled guilty this afternoon to one count of sexual assault in the second degree and has to register as a sex offender in exchange for no jail time. Washington County prosecutors say he also pleaded guilty to another felony. Stiles is on probation for the next 5 years. Well, we made it to the weekend. 4029 meteorologist Darby Bybee shows us what to expect for Friday night.
Yeah, we finally made it, and no matter what your plans are for your Friday night going into Saturday morning, we're looking at relatively clear skies to start off with. No rain expected in northwest Arkansas. Temperatures in the mid-70s by midnight. Increasing clouds as we go throughout the night. Temperatures Saturday morning generally starting off in the upper 60s and lower 70s. Again, I don't expect much in the way of rainfall across northwest Arkansas or the River Valley Friday night into Saturday morning. You can see starting off Saturday with some clouds in the River Valley. That's along a disturbance that's going to increase our chances for rain later in the weekend. We'll tell you all about it tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.